Yo, you excited?
It's first day. It's whatever. Why don't you try playing football?
I don't know. That's work. What's up, bro? I'm Tyler. Nice to meet you. Bro, you look a little tired, bro. What you been doing last night?
I'm tired as hell. I stayed up all night watching football.
You play for the school, bro? I know they're looking for kids.
Nah, bro. That's work.
It's work. Damn.
For 498 yards and a touchdown with 6 minutes plus to go in the first. Gets Amari Cooper involved.
Louis, pull up a chair. I got your grades here, and I'm not impressed. They're not very good. What the hell are you doing?
School's hard.
I know it's hard because you haven't been putting any effort in. But we've talked to your mum and dad, and I think we might have a plan.
What's that?
Well, Nate told me how much he loved football. And since I'm the coach of the football team, I thought we'd invite you along and perhaps try and give it a go.
Well, I don't know if that's going to work.
Yeah, I'm going to see you at practice tomorrow morning.
Louis, right?
Yes, sir.
What's up, man? Nice to meet you. I'm Baker. Coach told me a lot about you.
Can't wait to get started. When's practice?
Hey, we're starting right now. Let's go.
Damn, I saw you walk in the room and I tried my best not to panic while I'm looking for the back door. I smell a perfume and it's obvious. I'm gonna stay and put my key in the bag more. I can't pretend to forget. You're the reason I punched a hole in the wall back home. And then a couple hours later we're on room 29 at the chateau.
Set, go!